my hair?
Becky, go ahead, it's ridiculous.
VIP my squad, drop off all the game. VIP the lane, VIP the chain. VIP my squad, drop off all the game. VIP the lane, VIP the chain. Yeah, follow alert.
Good morning, everybody. So, clearly, I'm going to be vlogging today. Please ignore my hair. I just woke up. Okay, it won't look like this. But, so today is the day. I'm so, like, not excited, but, I'm scared. Stay tuned. But, my mom's cooking breakfast right now. I had to go to work in, 10 minutes, 20 minutes. And I'm running late, so... you guys are just gonna go through this day with me until that time of the day, which is like around 5-ish.
Let's see what my mom made me eat. I'm vlogging today, mom. Oh, you made me coffee? Wow. For me. Thank you, mom. It makes it sweet like hers.
Good chef.
So this is what I usually wear, just my shirt. And then, just some jeans. And then I put on some shoes. But those can't fit you, mother. You're gonna stretch them out. Mom, you're literally falling off the heel. I still have to put on my shoes.
Timing? Okay, so we're about to go to the place. Should I just tell them where we're going? It has to do with wax. I don't know if there's too much information, but I don't know if you can vlog in there, but we're gonna ask. So obviously I'm not gonna show you. I wanna get blocked on YouTube, so yeah. And I'm currently driving. So I will get to Mom, I will get to y'all when we get there. Everyone's literally right there.
So I'm in the salon right now. Oh, I said salon. No. It's so pretty in here. Oh. Sorry, I keep always looking at myself. There we go. So I'm in the salon right now. They have suckers. I always like when they have food. That makes me want to come back. So if you have a business, make sure you have food out because that'll make people come more. It's really pretty in here.
Are you recording? Do you even know if you're recording? I can't part.
I feel like they should put me to sleep if it like happens. Okay, perfect. Alright, so your total then? Are they gonna give me like a pill or shot to numb me so I don't feel it? Are you? They are literally ripping the shit.
So I am getting a Brazilian wax and I'm so freaking scared. But I'm not allowed to vlog like while she's out in here. So I'm just going to get undressed and so basically you guys are gonna see me afterwards because I just can't vlog because she doesn't like being on camera, so I respect her. I'm not gonna vlog, but I'm so freaking scared. Oh my god. Everyone says it hurts the first time, so okay, wish me luck, you guys.
I guess technically I never really told y'all where I went. I think I didn't. But, so,
I just got my first, not my last, Brazilian wax. I actually think it's worth it. Like, it's pricey, but it's worth it. So yeah, now I'm officially ready for Arizona.
I look bald headed.
But I have hair, I promise.
So pretty. Honestly, I would rate it from probably a 10.
It wasn't awkward either. She was talking to me, you know, we made conversation. It wasn't weird, which made it helped a lot if they talk to you. If they're just sitting there and just casually just waxing your vagina, it's gonna
really
be a little weird. What?
They're not actually waxing your vagina.
They are, though.
They're around it. There's
no hair. No, she. Yes.
It's
same thing.
No, it's not.
Yes, it
is. Oh my God.
But anyways, so if you want to get it waxed, sugared, sorry, I would recommend you doing it. It is around like $70 to $80 depending on what salon you go to. Yeah, so it was a okay fun experience. I don't want to say fun experience. I mean like it's gonna burn. Especially the lower she gets, the more it hurts, but it's gonna go by quick. It didn't even feel like an hour, it felt like 30 minutes. So now we're gonna go get something to eat. Can you roll up your window, please? Thank you. So I can hear myself talk. So now we're gonna go to Los Cocos. I just got a message. Thinking of your looks. Honestly, I really think I'm adopted because I look nothing like my parents. I don't look nothing. Look at me. I look nothing like you. I look nothing like my father. Are you sure I'm not adopted?
You see your father?
I feel like I'm adopted. And you, Kaya told me one time that I was. She's not denying it. Like, this is proof right now that I'm probably adopted.
I wish you were adopted.
And if I'm adopted, Kaya's adopted. Because the only person I look... The only person I look like is Kaya, and that's my sister. So,
really? Kaya looks like me, so.
Really?
Yes.
Then why don't I look like you?
You're just not that lucky.
So, you're saying I'm ugly?
No, I'm just saying you're not off the bag of the script. I'm driving for 3 seconds.
First of all, woman, I've been driving for almost a year. Basically, a year. Longer than a year.
No.
Yes.
Okay, so I'll catch y'all later.
Oh, this lighting. Let's just do it. Go where I want. Good, good. Play if you want. Store. I'm a young CEO. Sure. Yeah. Hot just like Bobby and Whitney. I say I'm a dope. Act like I don't know. But fuck it, I'm obviously winning. Don't make me go hit the bank. Take out 100 to show you our pockets are different. And they don't think that I'm broke. Until I pop out with a million. Pop. And take 20K and put that on your head. And make one of your partners from kids. Yeah. Stay fucking with me and you gotta grow up. Cause then you gotta be kidding.
You'll do you, boo boo. Say it. You'll do you, boo boo.
You'll do you, boo boo.
You'll do you. You'll do you, boo boo.
Oh man, she's. I think that's her. That's her. No, it's not her. Okay, so I'm about to close up my video. We're at Sonic right now. Mom, anything you want to say before I end my vlog today?
Be true to you and who you are, and don't let anybody tell you what you can and cannot do. Okay?
Period. Say period.
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 Thank you guys for enjoying this boring vlog.
So give it a thumbs up if you like it. If you didn't like it, you can still give it a thumbs up. And if you don't give it a thumbs up, then you're a hater. No, I'm just kidding. But I love you guys so much. And I'll see you when I see you. I need to have a better outro and an intro. Bye.
My stinks. Does your stink?
Ma! Like, my nose.
You fell for that
I hate
her on the beat, so it's not VIP my squad. Drop off all the game. VIP the lane. VIP the chain. VIP my squad. Drop off all the game. VIP the lane. VIP the chain. Yeah, follow alert.